of women's sports.
Today, we recognize the men who've hacked the system.
Hacked the system!
Once mediocre in the men's division, now cream of the crop in the women's.
From mediocre to champion!
You couldn't cut it with the boys, so you pushed women off the podium.
Real men steal first place.
Because without you, sports would be fair. Without you, women's sports would be for, well, women.